What's good, YouTube? This your boy, JDiggy92, coming at you with a review. Today, we got a pair of free shoes. Ooh. But I don't know what the hell that was. I was like low-key hype, but it was like low-key dry up. But nah, y'all, today we got a pair of free shoes. Like, so I'm gonna just go ahead and pull out so we can pull out. But, dude, I'm gonna go ahead and pull the joint out. It's a, you know what? Y'all know these OGs, cause it's a damn silver box. Like, usually I wouldn't pick these up, but I seen these. I honestly did not know what they were. I just knew they was OG as fuck. And so I had to pull up on the homies at Swaps DMV and go cop these joints. Today we got Jumpman Pro Strong and white, black, and mystic green. So, these, when I say these is OGs, these OG as fuck, man. Like, these the joints from 1998. My man bought these on May 22nd of 1998. Yes, I just counted. Like, this the receipt. Who even get these receipts anymore, bruh? Like, that's how you know it's too legit to quit. Too legit to quit. But bro, like, he paid $110. It had no tax. Damn. I wish I had no tax. But yeah, man, these ounces. Honestly, I did not know anything about these, but except these was like the alternate version of the 13s. Just looking for them at them, you guys know that. But so I looked up and did a little research. So apparently, some dude named Vin Baker that played with the Milwaukee Bucks was like the forerunner for making these hot. Like, I guess like he was the OG. I have no clue who he is, but I guess he was dope enough to get in the league. So if I could find a clip, I'll put that clip like right here. And if I didn't, I feel dumb for saying right here like that. But yeah, man, definitely dope. Came out in 1998. Like, I was 6 when these released. And like, I didn't plan on copying them. And then, so I guess Vin Baker wore these, and then Ray Allen actually wore these. Not my actual pair, but these. So yeah, man, I guess these was like alternate versions for like 13s and stuff, and my man Vin Baker put on for these. So of course, you got that mystic green, that Ray Allen green. That's honestly what I call it now. Like, anything green, I just associate it with Ray Allen. And then like, this midsole ain't like suede or nothing. It's like this weird material. Like, it ain't cloth, but I don't know what to call this. Honestly, y'all, like, it's like fabric, then the upper it's like tumbled leather. This leather is dope too. And then on the back you got the Jumpman with the actual butt. Jumpman had cake. No homo. But yeah, black midsole, and then Jordan logo, then the eyelids is Jordan with they look like bug eyes, just to keep 100. And then on the bottom you got green pods. What is this, like 6 pods, 6, 6. But yeah, man, and carbon fiber right there and everything else. Yeah, man, I actually was on my way home from the airport after that vlog that we ain't gonna talk about that can't get uploaded yet. It will. But I was actually on my way home and Swaps posted these, and so I had to come through and cop. I should have put the picture like somewhere on the screen, but Yeah, man, these is dope. These is fire. This Jumpman chunky as shit. Jumpman got a stomach and shit. But nah, y'all, I didn't know much about these. I just knew these had to be OG as fuck because just the look. Like, it looks smack like a 13, but it's not a 13, and they clean as shit. So, yeah, man. Plus, you can't beat Free 99. Y'all need to bang with the homies and swaps. Like, what are you doing with your life? Like, they fuck with you if you fuck with them. Like, y'all niggas is tripping. The fuck? Free night. Who else give out free shoes? Who? Who? Like, let me know, because they the only sneaker shop that I see giving out free shoes, and they be like OGs that you expect to pay like bands for. Like, I look somewhere and these joints is going for like 220, like, and I got it for free 99, B. Like, they making sure niggas eat out here, B. Like, fuck with swaps, tough. Tell them J Diggy 92 sent you. I don't know. Maybe I can work something out with them to get like a promo code if you mention my name or something. If you bang with the channel, like, fuck with swaps. That's all I'm gonna say. So this has been your boy J Diggy 92, the Free 99 Jumpman Pro Strongs, the Vin Baker Jumps. So yeah, man, go hit that thumbs up, that like. Subscribe to the channel, J Diggy 92. I do this for you. Well, really, I do this for me because I like making videos. But yeah, man, I love y'all, man. And if you want to follow me on anything, you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all J Diggy 92. Yeah, man, I love you guys. Thank y'all for watching. Hope you tune in again. And I will see y'all when I see y'all.